Bert, it's really great to be here in your quaint little town.